Hello everyone, my name is RJ and I'm addicted to traveling. I've been traveling for a couple of months now. I was in Europe and then I decided to go somewhere warmer, so I'm now here in Sri Lanka. And I did a poll a couple of days ago on Instagram and a lot of you guys were saying that I should be sharing my travels more. There's two ways to kind of go about it. One was blogging or one was vlogging. And I think 80 something percent of you voted that I should be vlogging. And I'm going to be adding a segment which is going to be a 2-minute daily travel vlog. So I'm going to be posting and sharing what I'm doing on a day-to-day basis. The purpose of that is just to really share how I travel, how I get around the countries and the cities and what I normally do. And that's the good things. The exciting things or the not so exciting things. So I was traveling in Europe for a couple of months. I was in Germany, Czech Republic, Hungary, and London. I booked a one-way ticket to London, and that's one thing for sure. And after that, I've just winged it. I've ended up in Sri Lanka, and I think after this I'm gonna go to India. I'm not quite sure, but I've always wanted to go to India, so I think I'm gonna go to India. And so far my time here has been amazing, except for the fact that Ukraine Airlines lost my luggage. And so I've been wearing the same thing for the past 5 days now, and I mean, I still smell nice, I think. Yeah, but I can't. So I'm gonna be doing this on a daily basis to share more of my travels with you guys. So I'm really stoked for this segment, and I hope you all enjoy it. We could all sweep it under the car.